Eastern Europe and gypsy music, and I didn't know why. I have two brothers who are musical. Neither one of them are interested in it at all. But somewhere along the line, I guess it's in my DNA, and I didn't know this until about 2.5 years ago when my brother Jim discovered that we have, on my grandmother Alston's side, way back, we have just a little bit of Ukrainian blood. So I guess I got it, my brothers didn't. But I had this. And my grandfather Alston, 100 years ago, played over in what's Olympia Shopping Center now. It used to be just the field where the gypsies gathered during World War I. And he would go over there with his violin and his guitar, and he would play with the gypsies. And I always heard these stories when I was growing up, because he passed away when my father was only 11 years old. So I never actually heard him play. But when I saw this movie, it just really struck me, and I went upstairs to my attic where I have a kind of a studio, and I wrote this song called Rada. Jen, do you want to come play piano?
Thank you.